What you will need: a bottle, paint, Mod Podge, paintbrush, pretty paper, ribbon, and hot glue. Let dry and then apply another coat of paint if desired. Now find some fun paper or printed napkins you would like to Mod Podge to your bottle. I like to use my fingers as I think it helps everything stick better without bubbles. Enjoy your masterpiece.